The main idea at present is how to make agriculture. Main goal is to make agriculture a solution to climate change. We as human beings cannot do without agriculture. Because food is the basic human right. And there are already 820 million people who are food insecure. And there are 2 billion people who suffer from malnutrition. And they all depend on healthy soil. Soil is also a major source of greenhouse gases, not only carbon dioxide, but also methane and nitrous oxide. Therefore, soil can become a sink for atmospheric CO2 and limit global warming to 1.5 degrees centigrade, provided that we translate science into action. And hopefully, COP27 will help us do that. Farmers everywhere in the world are the greatest steward of the land. There are more than 500 million small farmers, and quite a large number of them are in the Andean region and the Caribbean also. So farmers are the major implementer of the concept of how to make agriculture a solution to climate change. Therefore, our policies implemented by government at all level, at a district, county level, at state level, at national level, at regional and international level, must be pro-farmer, pro-agriculture, and pro-nature. We must make farmer understand that the public and the policymakers and the general people respect what they do. And therefore, we can then ask them, demand them, that they should implement better scientific policies, practices, techniques, ideas as they emerge, so that agriculture is a solution. Eventually, it's the farmer who have to do it. And we must make them not only feel rewarded, but also appreciate that we like what you're doing. There have been previous COP, for example, COP21 in Paris, implemented a soil program on carbon sequestration, recommending sequestration at the rate of 4 per 1,000, 0.4% to 40 centimeter depth. But it was not translated into action globally. There was a COP in Marrakesh in COP22. They implemented a program adapting African agriculture. Once again, it was not implemented. There was a COP25, which was supposed to be in Chile, but it was held in Madrid. And there was a platform for climate action of agriculture in the Americas. And that was not implemented. So I think we make very good slogan. We have very good ideas, but they are not translated into action. And it is therefore important that our policymakers help us translate these concepts, ideas into action so that we can do something. And speaking is one thing, making slogan is important, but implementing into action is very important. The concept I propose is farming carbon. When farmers, land managers, ranchers, livestock growers, plantation manager can grow carbon in the land, in the trees and soil, and be rewarded, just as they can sell milk, poultry, beef, corn, soybean, they should also be able to sell carbon. So it becomes a commodity. And this process in which farmers get rewarded when they grow carbon in land is called farming carbon. And I think implementation essentially means that, can the commodity of carbon in soil be given price which is fair, just, transparent, and given to farmer? Most of the money that is allocated for that price should really go to farmers. And that would help us translate science into action and make agriculture a solution to climate change. I think this meeting organized by ICA, which I really commend Director General Otero and Lord Day and the entire team, is an excellent idea. And the fact that the representative of Egypt is here, I think we will have some action. on the ground.